the grounds upon which we gather, this magnificent northern New England setting, these are but a framing. It's the community, the students, the faculty, the staff, the alumni, that defines Dartmouth.